Marika and I got up semi-early this morning. I got up. Well, I had to leave my house earlier. You were up earlier than me. I got up at 8:30. And we went and worked out. Don't say that. This is a racist term. I'm going to have to...
I don't think it is.
So we just learned that a spade is a spade is actually a racist thing. It's not... I mean, it could be used both ways. It could be used as, like, calling something what it is. But also, it's a racist against black people. And then we saw that a black infant could be a spadelet. So... we're going to call Mia a spadelet now.
Yep. She's my little spadelet.
She's a little pig. But anyways, how did you like your workout, buns and biceps?
It was good.
Do your buns feel good?
No. My arms feel like jello.
I know, my arms. There was a lot of arm stuff in there.
But hey, it's good.
Those morning lift things or whatever.
Oh, good mornings.
Good mornings were stupid. Because things like that.
They always feel my hammies.
Well, what happens to me is I can't... my legs lock out. They hyperextend. Mm. So I have to put a little bend in my knee or it like locks out my knee and then my knee gets fucked up.
Aw, I'm so sorry.
Oh, I hope we see baby Kitty. Yeah, we worked out. And now we're going to go eat hella food at the Super Bowl party. I haven't recorded anything at the Super Bowl party.
Is it going to be me the whole day?
Yeah, it was you in the car.
I'm going to finally do your videos for like...
You're always doing my videos. Such a bitch. Who are you getting wine for?
I thought you wanted some.
I said I still had half a beer.
Huh.
But yeah, I'll have some.
It's my next drink. I think you need to put a thing of ice in it because...
it's not quite cold enough. Okay. Wait, say it again.
We hope the Seahawks move.
We do. We want the Patriots to win.
Yeah, buddy.
We want Bogey to win.
What if Marshawn wins? That was
so awesome.
So exciting.
Shout again.
What is wrong with that?
Bad ass.
Dude, he should get the MVP for that.
Wow.
Dude. He actually should get a retro MVP.
Hey.
Now that we're done talking shit about people.
Yeah.
Now I can film
Molly. You have to cut that out because, yeah.
Anyways, Molly was telling me about her weekend. Tell me one interesting thing that happened at Winter Ball.
Interesting thing.
Or at your weekend.
Let's see.
Did Aaron try to kiss you?
No, he did not. He actually left without saying goodbye. Like, he left the dance. My dad got mad. He was like, hey, next time, like, I didn't get mad, but it was just funny how he, like...
Did your dad pick you up?
Yeah.
Was he supposed to pick Aaron up, too?
No, but it was just funny because I was like, wait, where'd Aaron go? Oh, he has my phone.
Nice.
But let's see. What happened this weekend? Nothing really too funny or,
Did you dance at Winter Ball?
I did, yeah.
Ooh, did you bust a move?
I busted a move. And, like, let's just say, you might have to cut this out because I don't want to be online. But, really, there's this really hot guy who was Emmett's date.
Cut it out.
And he grinded on me, so
let's just
put it that way.
Hi, this is Gwen. It is 4:31 p.m. on February 2nd, 2015, Groundhog's Day. The groundhog didn't see his shadow today, so it's... upsetting day because we now have to suffer through the harsh 6 more weeks of winter.
Although
it feels like summer, and my hair looks really golden right now.
Oh my god, is what I was trying to say there. Oh my god, Gwen just checking herself out in the video. So that was a little bit of my Sunday and then the rest of my Monday because I didn't make a video yesterday. Yeah. But if you want to see more videos of me, you can always watch yesterday's video or the one year... well, there wasn't a video yesterday, but I'll put the day before that's. And the 1 year ago and the surprise. All right, see you tomorrow.